One day, a cow broke into a mansion. And a western fellow did too. And then, a duck fell through the ceiling and hit a kid. And then, the kid turns into a ghost. Then, the ghost possesses a cow. Then, the cow attacks the kid. While everybody was crying, the duck went to the bathroom. I heard that life gets hard when you're older. And the fun stuff's just for kids. But what I've realized as I grow up is that it's just a hit or miss. So let's not worry about We all good, baby, we all right. Hey, how you doing? I'll show you what to do. I'll try to see you with your friends, but I'm trying to kick it with you. And then the ghost possesses the dad. And then the dinosaur flew through the room. Whee!
And then the dad picks up his mom and throws her across the room.
The ghost eventually gets out of the dad, and then the dad yells, "What did I do?" The duck eventually comes back from the bathroom, and then they all go out for lunch. And then the dad yells, "Who wants to sing a song?" And then he sings, "Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She's always right there when I need her. Oh, I think..." And then the ghost attacks the dad because he doesn't want him to sing that song. And then the dad turns into the ghost, and then he says, "Who wants to play tag?" And then he tags everyone but the western dude and the duck. And then the western dude says, "It's the end of the line, ducky. This was my plan all along. I was helping the ghost." And then the duck says, "Cool, let's all be ghosts together." But she stays strong, yeah. She is always in my corner right there when I want her. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, "Do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Don't make goofy like TV?" I'm like, "No, not really, cuz." And then the city of Townsville was running around, and then they started screaming. And then the duck asked, "Why are you guys screaming and running?" And then the guy said, "Because you guys summon ghosts all over the world." And then they're like, "Let's form a ghost Duckbusters." And then the Duckbusters found someone that was in trouble, and he's like, "Oh, save me." And then the duck shot a radioactive egg at the web that was keeping him down so that he could escape. And then the ghost gets trapped in his own trap. And there's this random annoying guy that pretends to be a ghost with a rainbow on his head, but nobody likes him, so he fell. Duckbusters! Wait, no, it's not even recording. Why aren't you recording? Duckbusters! If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? Duckbusters! I ain't afraid of no duck. You're seeing things running through your head. Who are you gonna call? Duckbusters! An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Who are you gonna call? Duckbusters! I'm afraid of no ghost. Who are you gonna call? Duckbusters!